It's not even a GPU bottleneck. It's this potato of a CPU, I guess. Dude, is my CPU getting old? I think it is. There's nothing I can do about that.
Who's playing on controller?